Larry didn't care much anyway. They said he just paints cats and dogs and that's just men in boots and clogs. Larry said that's just the way they'll stay. And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street who were sporting clogs. And now he takes his brush and he waits outside those factory gates to paint his matchstock men. Now canvas and brushes were wearing men. London started calling him, come on down and wear the old black cap. Said, tell us all about your ways and all about those sulphur days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted matchstock men with matchstock.